double check my stream and make sure it's not lagging, because I have been running a little bit. Let me see where this takes me in. And
let's keep moving, buddy.
Now, which way do I need to keep moving to? I came up, right? So. So I gotta control F and get across there.
We need the tuner back. Gives them access to everything Kree locked down. What'd you find, buddy?
I don't know. I don't. He scanned that thing, but I don't see how to. Here. Here we go. A Lucre Hulk class battleship is designed so the central sphere can detach and land independently. As such, the core is equipped with several massive landing struts. The gigantic hydraulics of which take up a large chunk of core interiors. You know, I just thought about it, though. This Star Wars engineering, you'd have to be fairly intelligent to come up with all these different designs and things. Hunt if you're just gonna stand there and take blaster bolts to the face. Hold control then have to use lift on unsuspected enemies.
Maintenance path should get us topside, I think.
Okay. I didn't realize I didn't have much room right there. I keep getting that indicator about using the control, then F to use lift on unsuspected enemy. Now how am I supposed to get across over there?
Confirm
vision. Is that even the way to be going? Yeah, that's the way to go.
Like old times.
Saw an indicator right there, but I think that's back behind me, right? Yeah. Huh. I don't really understand. Hold control, then have to use lift on unsuspecting enemies, but there's no way to do that. Supposed to go from here. Yeah, please give me a shortcut, because I don't want to have to do that. Actually, I don't know if I'm supposed to. Yeah, I guess I am supposed to go that way and then down, huh? Supposed to go. Oh, my back down in this. Okay.
gonna bury it? Or will I erase it by bringing in your head? You're done for, Jedi! You can't escape this place! It's over. Don't make me mad!
Jim BD, nice assist.
Target's down. Demands confirmed.
There we go. Took me a minute or two to get my Yeah, but if I go down there on that platform there, I don't think there's any way off of there, is there? Crossed and up, maybe? I don't know. Oh no. Controls are getting janky here.
Getting through.
Now, if I just... There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Control F. It keeps giving me that, though. It's like...
Just won't open.
Glory in combat.
Let's fight down here, dude.
I will not yield to you.
Fire! 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 F
Stand here, BD.
That blinking light in my eyes almost caused me to have a seizure.
Bode? Bode, can you hear me? Must be out of range, or they're jamming our comms.
I wish that stupid...
I'm sure he's okay.
Thing would
but
go
for now, we have
here.
To go it alone.
This stupid tip right here that won't go away. Okay. Stream is yet lagging again. That's what the problem is. I guess I probably need to call. No? Maybe not. Let's see.
Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now.
So I did all that just to get to... Oh, okay, I see.
Breathe.
Okay. So all that just to get over here to... this thing here. Somehow. Oh, I see. There must be something there. Around to the right. Let's see what's around this way, though. Go down, do I? Seems like I've already been down through there. Here we go. Uh-oh.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Jedi are a species about which little is known. What is understood, however, is that they do not seem to age and die as other organics do, and that they are mostly amorphous, being no more than a huge mass of nerves. They are nearly indestructible and only die when their core nerves are severed or their bodies are utterly and completely destroyed. Now, what is a Jedi? Is that Ravis? Is he a Jedi? Which one am I supposed to go from here? Down and to the right, or back behind me and to the left. Is that supposed to take me?
going here.
Alright, so that's... looks like the way I'm supposed to go. But once I get there, where do I need to be? And then these two things back here kind of puzzle me as to what exactly am I supposed to do with that? I don't know. Okay, so that goes up and locks into place. And it looks like maybe I can grab onto it. I can't tell. It's so dark. There wasn't a whole lot of loot around on this unless I'm just missing it. Is this another shortcut?
I need to clear my mind.
Either go straight ahead or to the right or to the left. So what is this here? Looks like my stream is lagging a little bit again, isn't it? Dropping frames again. Wow. I don't know how far down this goes, but I got a feeling this is not the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I think this was the way I originally got in there. I keep expecting to come out here sooner or later. I'm going to have to fight this Ravis, I think. Because I got it. Well, I still... that Dagon guy has that... whatever that is. Is it a key or something that, or data bank that Z has? I can go straight or I can go around to the left. Let me see what's over this way.
Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Escape pods might come in handy.
Yeah. Okay. The top. Some of these indicators come up there and stay up there forever, and other tips come up there for about a heartbeat and then disappear. Say Z.
All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
Oh, I gotta fight him? Myself. Oh, goodness.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. That stream is dropping frames, though.
You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me.
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely. The tuner is mine. The droid is mine.
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.